Saigon, I rented a spice girl for $1. And it's the best way to see the city. So here I am. Woo! There's so much traffic. I'm surrounded by motorcycles and motorbikes 24/7. Oh my god, it's so much fun. That's the busiest roundabout in the city. Bentan Market. Woo! Alright, I'm in a sort of a motorbike lane right now. We're surrounded by boulevards, which is nice. So here's the stoplight that I'm gonna start in. Alright, no flat tires yet, just a whole lot of funny looks from people. This tall white guy and a too small of a bike. Oh my god.
So I'm taking a little break here. Just got a coconut for 75 cents. A little pricey because I'm right near a tourist attraction here. Right by this cathedral that looks just like Notre Dame that the French built. And it's a good little snack. I had her cut open the coconut after I drank the milk, and she gave me one of her spoons from her little street stand, which is kind of gross looking, so I nuked it with my hand sanitizer. Hope it works. But anyways, I heard that coconut milk is good for stomach issues, so even if I do get something bad, the coconut milk should counter it.